Friday, April 27th, I'm going to be gathering Democratic legislators from around the state for a Democratic policy hearing on equal pay. We as a state, we as a nation, have been trying to address unequal pay since the 1950s, and here we find ourselves in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, where a woman earns on average 82 cents to my dollar. We know how to fix that, and on Friday, the 27th, we're going to gather experts and activists, and we're going to figure out how. Aside from the fact that nearly two-thirds of single-family households in Pennsylvania are run by women, we live in a nation that promises all of us equal protection under the laws. Right now, we are 60 years into trying to address unequal pay, and we've not caught up. Anybody that's interested in joining us at the hearing can attend at the Kimmel Center on South Broad Street at 10 a.m. We're going to be at the Dorrance Hamilton Gardens. You can find more information on my website and on my Facebook page.